All right, guys, so this is going to be a step-by-step video of going through a pot de chat. Last week, I posted a video about pot de berets. This is the same idea, changing of our fifth position, but instead of starting with our back foot, we're going to start with our front foot. So let's get into fifth position. I'm going to have my right foot in front, left foot behind. If you're still a little unsure, just learning along with me what a fifth position is, you want to start in first position. Open your feet a good second, and then take that same right foot that you opened up with and pull it in front. You want to make sure your body is nice and squared off to the front of the room. I don't want to be twisted. I don't want a saggy front leg. I'm nice and tall and lifted. Now, when you're first working on pot de chats, it's a little easier to put your hands on your side so that your arms don't go flying around. So here my arms are. Now, like I said, a pot de berets, that's what we worked on last week, started with the back foot. But a pot de chat starts with the front foot. So, front foot is my right foot. I'm going to pick up my right foot. Now, my knee is pointing this way. It's almost like a directional saying, hey, Dana, you're going to jump this way. So I pick up my front foot. I'm going to hop onto that front foot. Oh, and pull up my other foot. And now I need to close in front. Now, pot de berets, remember, close in front as well. So does a pot de chat. You're always going to close in front to help change your fifth position. Well, let's try that again. Does a pot de chat start with the front foot or the back foot? Front foot, that's right. Here we go. I pick up my front foot, I hop onto it, and I close in front. I pick up my front foot, I hop onto it, and I close in front. Now, do you notice how I'm moving side to side a little bit? That's totally okay. It actually helps you make your pot de chats a little bit better rather than keeping them underneath yourself. So hands on my sides, front foot, pot de chat, front foot, pot de chat, front foot, pot de chat, front foot, pot de chat. And you can see that I'm really getting my knees up nice and high. I'm gonna turn sideways so you guys can see me a little bit better. So when I do my pot de chats, I get my knees up nice and high. So I go a one, a two, a three, a four. And those are pot de chats.